Hey there, it's Craig with River of Life Lower Masteries. I'm standing in our nursery. I just want to show you something pretty amazing. The enemy always gets you to think, I have to prepare my life, I have to fix up my life, I have to live this life, I have to build this thing for myself. Kind of like your own little mini Tower of Babel. Well, this nursery is actually a picture of what we operate in. When the baby's on the way, the good parents get the nursery ready. They tuck they get the crib set up. They get the books, and everything's prepared for when the day the baby comes. That's my message today. God prepared the entire world for you. He did all this for you. You are not trying to build anything. What you do is you abide in Him and just receive what He's done for you. He's prepared a place for you. It's a large place. He's done everything. And all you do is live in it. He's done all this for you. I bless you with that today. He did all this for you. God says it to you. I did all this for you. And He loves you. So receive it now and walk in what He's already prepared for you. Because He's a good Father. In Jesus' name, amen.